bountiful harvest of lantern seeds every harvest. So today, we're going to spray the lantern seeds with our magic potion fertilizer and spread them in our fields. Place lantern seeds that you collect in the box in the center of the field. Look around the nesting grounds. You'll find some carts carrying lantern seeds that have tipped over. If you find one, please collect the sacks. Those will help us retrieve all the seeds. you, adventurers. We have recovered all the lantern seeds from the carts. So far, so good. Droy, ready?
Ready. Adventurers, now the seeds collected today need to be mixed with our special magic potion. Be wary. Due to its high price, the local bandits will be after this potion. We're planning to depart on the north side of the nesting grounds and head to the seed collection box in the center.
The Watson brothers are in the north. They're taking a detour around the field. What are they planning? Aha! There are no magic potions in the carts. That means the brothers must have them. Listen up! Forget the carts! Go get those potions! Just one bottle of that potion is more than enough! Stupid merchants, wasting all that money on some fertilizer. Well, thanks to them, we're about to be rich! Hey! I see the Watsons over there! Let's go!
See those terror birds following us? What's going on? Oh, right. The wizard said this potion smell might attract terror birds. Why didn't you warn us earlier? Well, adventurers, I guess watch out for terror birds, too.
This is our last chance! Get him! Go get that potion! We just need one bottle! Now get out of there and give it all you got!
That's a lot of bandits! This is bad!
Wheels! Wheels! Come out a
Adventurers, please help. We just have to make it past them, and we'll be safe. Keep it up a little longer.
Add the fertilizer, send it into the sky, and it will burst raining down the seeds and flowers, hence flower rain. The most important part of the festival is for all the children of Castleton to make wishes and see the flower rain.
Once the balloon is full, we'll float it as high as we can, and it will literally rain flowers. Please help us fill the remaining balloons, and make sure the event ends on a high note.
Yeah. come.
To wrap up today's event.
Jesus.
Thanks to everyone who participated.
Even though we didn't reach our goal today, there's always next time.
The next festival.